Today, I'm gonna walk you through how to keep your Noovo charged on the road. We're gonna cover the three different charging components. They're going to be shore power, solar, and how to charge your battery off the engine. Kind of run you through how all that works. So once you have that solar breaker on, what that does, you essentially get free power. You'll have two separate 200 watts of solar up top. So you will have 400 watts of solar total. In real time, a lot of the time, especially in sunny environments, solar power will offset your usage. It will also charge the vehicle when you're driving. So keep that solar breaker on 24/7 unless you're keeping it in storage. Okay, so your battery is also going to charge off the alternator in the engine. We don't add a second alternator, we just upgrade the amperage. So the way that works is you turn on your chassis engine. Once the vehicle is fired up, if you were to rev the engine, get the RPMs up, the battery is going to charge faster. You can also charge it in idle, but sort of rule of thumb when you're driving down the road, if you're down to say 20-25% charge, you drive for about 2.5-3 hours, you'll achieve a full 100% charge just from driving the vehicle. Okay, so the third way to charge your Noovo van is going to be through shore power. We equip you upon delivery with two of these separate adapters. What you'll have is what's called a smart plug. All you do is you flip this guy upward, you will plug this in to here, super easy. You'll hear it click, and then you'll plug this end into an extension cord, so you can use it at a friend's garage or wherever you have access to power at.